In the next series of videos, we're going to analyze periodic trends, and we're going to start with atomic radii. The periodic trend we see for atomic radii is that as you go down a group in the periodic table, the atomic radii is going to increase. As you go across a period from left to right, the atomic radii decreases. So let's look into why each of these trends occur. In terms of the increase that we see when we go down in the periodic table, we are adding a principal quantum number, or adding energy levels as we go down. So each of these are getting larger, and I think it's fairly intuitive that we would increase the atomic radii as we progress down a group in the periodic table. But one thing that's not as obvious is why would, as we go across a period in the periodic table, would the atomic radii decrease? So what we can say about that is the following. As you progress from left to right in the periodic table, you are adding a proton to the nucleus. But the inner core electrons remain the same. These core electrons are pulled in much more tightly and they become closer to the nucleus. And we refer to this phenomenon as effective nuclear charge, or Z effective. So if we progress from, say, scandium to zinc in the periodic table, each of these guys has the argon noble gas core, which is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6. So as we progress from scandium to zinc, each of these elements in this series is going to have the argon noble gas core. With scandium, the electron configuration is 3s2, 3d1, and there are 21 protons in the nucleus. As we progress and go over to zinc, the electron configuration is argon 4s2, 3d10. But there are 30 protons in the nucleus. So these 30 protons are acting on the same number of electrons in the inner core electrons of our argon core versus the 21 protons that are acting on the argon noble gas core. So as we progress from 21 protons to 30 protons, the effective nuclear charge increases. And as a result, when we move from left to right in the periodic table, the general trend that we see in atomic radii is that the atomic radii decreases. So now that we have this foundation, in the next video we can discuss what happens when we go from an atom to an ion and how the ionic radii would be influenced.